Good afternoon. My name is Paris Short. I would like to start by thanking my three teachers, Ms. Happy, Ms. Barbara, and Mr. Felipe, for believing in me and teaching me about God. I have been a part of Pomona Release Time since September 2015. I chose to go to Bible Bus instead of recess because I wanted to know more about God and learn new verses. I kept coming back because I loved my teachers and I was getting even closer to God. During release time, we started by sharing the new verse that we have learned for the week. Then we got to take a prize from the grab bag. After this, we did different things like learning a new Bible story, prayer request, pray together, asked lots of questions, filled in new verses in our Bible chart, and best of all, we got to worship. My favorite Bible story from this year was the story of Joseph and his coat of many colors. I like that Joseph believed in God and never lost faith, even in prison. I think more kids should join Pomona Release Time because they will learn more about God and different things about the Bible, get to learn more verses, meet amazing people that will help teach you about Christ, and have a life-changing experience like I did. Since last November, I had been praying my family and I would find a three-bedroom home. After lots of prayer with my friends at release, other friends from my home, church, and my family, I'm excited to announce my prayers were answered. We will be moving into a beautiful three-bedroom condo this summer. Woo! What is even cooler is that God outdid himself and blessed us with a pool. My mom had faith that we would find a home, but not enough faith for a three-bedroom, but I kept praying anyway. My mom says my big faith was part of our housing miracle. In closing, I hope more kids will start joining Pomona Release Time. It will be very fun. I hope you like hearing about my journey in the Bible with us. God bless you and never lose faith. P.S. Never forget John 3:16. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in him shall not perish but have everlasting life. Thank you.